I have two Moldedblue 0.047 MFD 400V DC made in USA, and these came from a 1960s Thomas organ. And I'm going to be testing them. So this is a peak LCD and impedance meter, and it shows it at 47 point, it's jumping a little bit, but 0.66 nanofarads. Just got the leads attached there, and this is for the one with the shorter lead. And here's the one with the longer lead. It's at 46.79. It's jumping there, but nanofarads. So they both work well.